So we think that if you can speak English well, then there are more opportunities, right? So we see the word can there. So if you have the ability to speak English, right? What about, Salman, what did you think of three? Or would you mind reading that too? And would you mind reading it?
It's never too late to be able to learn a new language.
Okay.
Yeah.
And does everyone agree?
I'm never.
And why do we agree with that?
Because if you want to learn.
It's never late. To learn all things.
Yeah. It's never late, but when you're left, when you're dead, it's too late.
Okay. So
if sometimes you say.
But I'm not sure.
Philosophical.
This works because the sentence is to be able to learn a new language. If you are 70 years old, I don't know if you are in the same way able to learn a language.
I should be able,
like,
but more difficult than you
more difficult,
was younger.
Yes.
More difficult, but
there's a will, okay, and maybe you can learn the language, but not as well as when you were 20 years old. In the same way, it doesn't work anymore.
Of course, more difficult. Yes, but
I took both.
You
took
both. No, I like
agree and disagree. Yes.
If you want to learn a language, you can make it with 80 years or with 100 years.
Yeah.
Sure, but not in the same way as.
Yeah.
With 20 years.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you really want it, or even more,
but we are talking about learning a language.
Yeah.
Once the younger if you are, it's more easy, it's more possibility, less time, or spend less money.
Very good point. So you highlighted the be able to, right?
Yeah.
So that was the point there, be able to. And I can see her point, like you said, right? Maybe when you get older, it's harder to be able to. Good point. Abdul, would you mind reading the next one there?
My main reason for learning English is because I want to able to get a good job.
Okay.
I disagree.
You disagree?
Yeah. I know, because now the English is the international language. Everybody speaks English.
Okay.
For everything.
Good. So we will, I'm going to talk about that a little later too. So that was a very good point, very good point.
You're disagreeing with this?
Yes, disagree.
And you want to be a pilot?
Yeah.
No only job. Is
yes.
That's the only job. Because
no
main
reason.
Okay.
Because you can't walk if you don't have English.
Very good.